2nd, and I'm going to make this quick little video about what we do at night, what we sometimes have for dinner. We don't always have a fully stocked refrigerator, just because you can't always get what you want at the market here. It's just a small market. And then the bigger market is in Gindelman, and that's a good, 15, 20 minutes away. We don't go there except on Saturdays and Sunday mornings. So I'm gonna make this quick video. I'm in the car waiting for the girls. They're all getting ready. So I'm gonna make this quick video tonight about what we do for dinner. We're gonna head to the town. So we're in Vergen, Anda, and Poblacion is the center of Anda. That's the town, the main town. So we're gonna, I'm gonna kind of show you guys what we have for dinner every night. Not every night, I shouldn't say every night, but when this isn't, for us this is an easy fix for dinner. We don't have to worry about buying food and cooking. And I know that, I think some people have reservations.
Look at my beautiful kid. Huh? She helps me drive. Huh? You help me driving? Waiting for mommy, waiting for Kyla. Going to the town. The sun is setting. I'm gonna go get some dinner, maybe some barbecue, some chicken feet. What? You want chicken feet? You like chicken feet? Huh? My kid. She loves chickens. Loves to watch chickens all day. She's Jaguar. Barking at the local dogs. Hey guys, see you in the town. So this is the town, the center of town. I think you can see it in the video. They have a barbecue down there. And over here, we're gonna go. That's the market.
Fish market.
Meat like
that. It's a blackout tonight. Oh, that looks good.
This blackout here.
But does that mean the food tastes better or worse? Discount for blackout?
We have blackout here.
Discount on the food for blackout? Just kidding. Just joking. Hey,
beef.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
So many choices. I don't know. Maybe I don't know what you want. So many choices. So what should I eat?
What do you want to eat?
I don't know. What do you want? You must have to have it. What about Kyla? What do you want?
This one? Do you like this one?
No, I don't want that. How about this one? What's that?
How many?
Two. I want some of this. Pencil.
Do you like this?
Okay.
What's up with Gunari Ate?
How about chicken? Do you have any chicken?
Chicken.
Yeah. Just that one piece.
You want this one?
Yeah, this one. Just, can you slice it?
Yeah,
okay.
Slice.
Okay. Thank you.
Say hi.
I'm gonna put you on YouTube. So pretty.
Hi, dog.
Hi, kitty girl. I love your earrings. So pretty. How old is she?
1 year and 5 months.
1 year and 5 months?
Okay.
Wow.
Thank
you. Oh, I love it. So this is our carandaria. Danny, what is this? What is this right here?
Papaya.
This is beef intestine. And this is what? Escabeche?
Yeah, escabeche.
Escabeche. Pinsa. What's that?
Tikoy.
What's that?
Tikoy.
Is it the dessert?
No, I'm full. I don't want to eat rice.
You don't feel good, huh, today? So it's a blackout. There's no one has power, but they're still cooking. I don't know how this place has power, but the back, but these people don't. Anyways, this is the town. This is where we come for dinner, right? Mm. And we always eat at Ate, what's her name? Ate what?
Ten.
I forgot her name. Oh, that's nice. We hear every night. Wow. I got this squid. It's probably like 250 pesos. It's not really worth it, but I bought it anyway. That's good. So that's squid. This is beef intestine, pancit, and escabeche. That's Kyla.
Kyla! It's
all right. So our kid is pretty famous. Everyone takes care of her while we're eating. Thank you, Dong. We got our rice.
Well,
I'll let you know. So you can see all this food, rice, two rice. We got four entrees. Plus this dessert thing. And we got Royale.
Yeah, Royale.
And I'll let you know how much it comes to at the end of the night. Pancit. This is the pancit. This is the beef intestine. And then we have fresh squid. It's like a giant squid. Wow, and soy sauce, so good. Yeah, this is the beef intestine. Can you see that? Beef intestine. Delicious.
What's that? What's that, ma?
This one?
Yep.
Tikoy. I don't know what is this, ma. Yeah, it's tikoy.
Tikoy?
Mm. And we have Royale. We get this every night. Beautiful breeze. Mm. Right? This is how we spend our dinners. Not every night, but sometimes, most of the times, right?
Yep.
5 times a week.
5 times a week we come here. Kyla, you want Royale?
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome, baby. And Ate has your kid.
Yeah,
Thea!
brought my spring roll.
Hello.
Thank you so much.
Peekaboo. Peekaboo.
Everything is delicious. So good. Even her beef roll. I like this beef intestine.
Me too. I like that.
Yeah.
So cute.
Subscribe for more videos, like and share.
125.
Plus, how much for the soda?
Same. All. Another one is 100. That's all. Now here is 125.
So what's the total bill for all the food we ate?
225.
How
much? 200.
225?
Yes.
225. So we had 4 entrees, plus 3 rice, plus a large bottle of Royale. And it came to 225 pesos.
Yeah.
And that's roughly
almost
$4.
Almost $5.
So for three people for dinner, a nice dinner. I mean, we had a good dinner. I'm full. $5. And then now we're gonna go to the barbecue. Have our barbecue. We always have a little barbecue after dinner. So we'll take you over there. Have some chicken feet.
Yeah,
we'll have a little chicken feet. Maybe just grilled chicken thigh. And if the ice cream store is open, we'll have an ice cream. So this is what we got for 225 pesos. We ate everything. Delicious. Really? Let me see. Oh God, not again. Fruit market, vegetables. I don't know what this iPhone Max, why it does that blue light. Well, then we're gonna have a little barbecue, chicken feet.
You
wanna see what they have for fish? This is the fish market. Oh, I like this one.
Red ones, Daddy.
Which one? The stinky one?
Red ones.
The stinkier, the better. Those are sardines.
Sardines.
So good.
Hi, Guapa. Hi, Guapa, baby. It's always fine. Hi, Guapa. Hi, Guapa.
Yeah, it's a small tuna. Something like that. Cardboard. We only eat that if we're drunk, right?
Yeah.
That pizza across the street?
Yeah, I like that pizza.
Yeah, we only eat that one if we're drunk.
I like it.
So,
maybe Daddy.
What?
I want pizza.
What?
I want pizza.
Okay, you want to order it now?
Yeah.
So it'll be ready in an hour? It takes about an hour for it to be ready. So, I guess Merlin changed her mind. She didn't want to eat tonight. She didn't feel good. And now what happened?
I just want pizza.
She wants pizza. Mm-hmm. I think she's pregnant.
No.
I think maybe we have Anthony Jr. coming.
If a girl, Daddy. If a girl.
And then what?
What's name?
I don't know. We have to think about that. I really don't know. Just go to Hawaii.
Yeah.
Did you order it?
Yeah.
You'll be ready when we come back?
Yeah.
Okay. So we ordered pizza.
He ain't singing.
I don't think I'll have any of that cardboard, but he likes it. And so now we're going to our neighborhood barbecue joint.
And ice cream.
And you know what? If anyone comes here and stays with us, we definitely would recommend them come here for the barbecue, right?
Mm.
It's really good, right?
Mm-hmm.
So if you come here and stay with us and you want something cheap for dinner, barbecue, I'll recommend this place.
Empty basket.
Hi, ladies.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Thank God I saved money tonight. So I'm gonna get some barbecue.
How many this one?
You want that one?
Yep, it's pork.
I don't want any of that. What do you want?
This one.
That's what you want?
Yeah.
So one of those?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you want? This one?
No, I want the chicken.
Chicken.
Not that one. No, not that one. Over here. This one. No, not that one. Not that one. Yeah. I want one of those.
Choose.
Swan.
Swan?
Yeah. Put it in the dish. Okay, and then we want chicken feet. You want chicken feet or just me and your mom?
Me too.
Alright, so three chicken feet. Chicken feet's over here.
How many? Three?
Three. One for me, one for you, and one for your mom.
Really?
You got three good ones?
You
need to put them in the house.
Chicken
bun?
Yeah.
Should we get one of those?
One?
Yeah, just get one. This is chicken bun.
So we come back. Is it one? Damn. Have comment.
Comment.
Damn.
It's a headache.
This No, did I should drink? Dry.
You have to do it level. Okay. You can't like that.
Dry so drain? Where?
Uh-huh. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
You're so greedy.
Why she bite me all the time?
Oh, dear.
See, what do you want? This one?
Chicken feet.
No, no, don't.
I'm giving her chicken.
So good. This one is, what is this one?
Chicken intestine.
Chicken intestine. So good. Really good.
So that's all that's left of the barbecue. So that's our dinner.
We have 40, Daddy. She has 40.
Wow. So barbecue, dinner, and dessert at home. That's how we do it. What is this, pizza?
We just
ate dinner plus barbecue, and that wasn't enough, huh? Okay. So mommy had to get some pizza. I really think she's pregnant. Who knows? Thanks for watching. This is our night. Typical night for us.
No, our channel is just like eating food.
That's all we do is eat. Sorry, guys. We just eat. Thanks.
It's not really good, but...
No, not yet. Anyways, if we watch...